So to Twitch Tuesday, Twitch Tuesday, and tonight I am playing some Warframe, mostly just leveling, because I have so many items and things that need leveled, and so many Warframes that need leveled, so I'm just going to run through some different things. Let's see, Zaku, I was leveling him up, I need to level up more of my weapons, I think, so I think switch to somebody relatively tough. Now this guy, I don't know if you guys notice, I've given him kind of a Cable, X-Man, X-Force kind of feel. He's got like the metal arm because that's what Excalibur has, but then I gave him the purple. I gave him like an X symbol there. So let's see, what weapons am I working on? I've got a lot still that I haven't fixed, I haven't completed. The Batacor, the Aseltra, rockets. I'll give that one a try. Might as well, right? So what kind of upgrades should I give it? Dog's over there coughing about it. She hates it already. Come on, dog. Let's have a seat. Yep, there you go. As you guys know, the dog is old. She's got problems, but that's okay. Let's see, what does this have mostly? What kind of damage? Puncture. So I should probably do more puncture damage. How was that? Oh, and then I got a free slots. Free slots. What's the magazine like? Maximum. That'll do good. That'll take care of that. So. What is this stuff anyway? That's a submachine. Yeah, I'll keep working on that. Leave the stomach. I don't want to spread out the experience too much, because this spreads the experience out among all the different things that you use. So, if you have too many things that you're working on all at once, then it's so really slow to get everything to work. So. Let's go to my usual spot. No, I might do that, actually. I might do that. Let me switch back. Let me see how this works. Survival. Let me go back to my... Nidus. Nidus is the best at survival. It's restricted to melee only, so I won't even get to use that, but that should be fine. Just get whatever cast off extra experience I get. Nidus is the best for survival. Or it was last time I knew. I don't keep up with the game as much as I should have. This should be fun. This should be a good time.
A lone Tenno operative is raiding this ship for supplies. You are here to distract the enemy. Trigger the alarm.
Okay. There we go.
Life support has been cut off. They're trying to choke you out. Hold on. I'm sending auxiliary life support.
I
support activated. Life support incoming. I've delivered a life support capsule to the area. Activating it will buy you more time.
I should have been doing that. Build up the stacks for your special ability. Good to wait on
life support has been replenished. Tenno, prepare for life support.
Prepare for life support.
Build your stacks with this. You can survive. Honey.
I've delivered another life support capsule. Life support activated. Additional life support has arrived. Life support has been replenished. Get ready for a capsule.
Yeah.
life support capsule is now available. Support has been replenished. Ready for a capsule.
Hey.
Additional life support has arrived. Life support activated. Tenno, prepare for life support.
Stacks.
Another life support capsule is now available. Life support on the way. When you need it, extraction is ready. Life support activated. Delivered another life support capsule.
saving sound. It being a free game. That's good people to spend.
Life support incoming.
That people have huge patience to spend.
Life support has been replenished. Another life support capsule is now available. Life support has been replenished. Tenno, prepare for life support. Additional life support has arrived. Life support activated. Ready for a capsule. Another life support capsule. Life support capsule is now available. Life support activated. Life support on the way. Delivered another life support capsule. Life support has been replenished. Life support incoming. Life support has arrived. Activated. Get ready for a capsule. Another life support capsule is now available. Life support activated.
Oh,
prepare for life support. Delivered another life support capsule.
That's okay. Skip that. Thank you. Not the best I've ever done on a survival, but I think partially that's because I had a lot of energy nullifying critters compared to what I'm used to. Got a lot of stuff though. Oh, is that what that is? Oh, I wondered. Okay. Now that we've done that, let's go back to what we were doing before. What warframe was I going to use? I was going to use Excalibur. That's right. Yeah. Okay. It is a hot day, I'll tell you. It's a super hot day. Tissue. How warm is it? It is 71, but it was like high 80s today. It's 90 degrees.
The tower's neural sentry is operational. I'm picking up multiple threats, all under Orokin control. Wipe them all out. Neural sentry has turned these soldiers into mindless attack drones. You need to take them out. Stay focused. Oh, there's a heavy unit approaching.
Lotus. Oh, the Lotus. out. I cannot hit that right in front of my face. Like a huge section. Everybody plays their own way. I'm sure to see if I can. Last time we did that, I was doing some grinding. Iron Man was, that's the first place I was going to see. It was wore off on the first round. That would have been the best time. And I haven't. I've only played the first round. I put a bunch of time and money into it, so.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. Consider what I have learned from this skirmish.
Thank you.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
That'll be too heavy for good.
You have broken their ranks and they are on the run. Another successful mission. Find extraction.
Terrible. This rank is going up. I'm gonna go pour a drink, and I will be right back. And we're back. All right, how many points do I? Oh, that's right. You don't start getting points in this until you get to everything comes automatically upgraded these days. Until you get to 7. So I still have a level to go before that'll get increased. A cobra crane though. I got 18 points. Nice. Don't have a stance that will fit this. I don't think I have one that'll work on it. have the proper stance. So, I guess I'll just not worry about that. So, does impact and puncture. Status duration, what kind of status should I give it? Cold, heat, shock, toxin. Toxin's always good. Do another run through shoot through there. I think that's fair. It's my bad. I gotta fix my volume thing here. It's doing that thing where it cuts off. Periodically. Probably need a new headset. This one I've had for the conference.
The tower's neural sentry is operational. I'm picking up multiple threats, all under Origin control. Wipe them all out.
Gotcha. Gotcha. Hey, baby. Hey, baby jerk face.
Should have known better than to walk into an Oregon tower unprepared. Let's clean up their mess.
Well, it's not just Grenier, it's other guys too. Remember who have this faction side. Oh good, well, they're on my computer. Can't watch chat. Go to my Twitch app on my phone to make sure that I can see that everything is working. Yeah, I hope it is. My laptop has this irritating quality. Getting too hot, really. Time does anything that like intensive. Shutting itself.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Stay focused. Relax just yet, Marines.
If it's useful, do it.
Yeah, I hate that lady. She's really irritating. She kills me some sort of. She's just. Oh well. He just said, oh, hi, I was trying to cook fried rice or something. Gotcha. Dead, come on now. What are you doing? There. Oh, I gotta go through here. Warframe and your jumpy stuff.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Oh, cheap shot, huh? Sir, how can you be shooting right at him and he's not dying? Because I can't see 2 feet in front of my face. You're the worst tenor I've ever seen. Bombs around here. Gotta itch my ear here. Back that way, huh? Did I forget somebody? Must have forgot somebody. Am I still going? Yep, I'm still going. Alright. Why is my... It's weird. I don't know. So where is he? Is he up? Is he down? Where is he? Oh, he's down now? Alright. Is he stuck in the elevator shaft? I think so. Not gonna fuss about that. Why is it? Be live on the thing there. I don't know what that's all about. which is being weird now. Somebody hacking at me from behind. There is. Bang. 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 Now, I don't know why I can't monitor my stream here. It's weird. Live. Yeah, so, Can I do that, please? No? Stream manager, I'm not trying to do that. I'm trying to watch my own stream here. Weird. Alright. Gotcha. I don't know if anybody's been commenting. I can't monitor it apparently because it keeps resetting on my phone, and it reset my laptop, and Xbox doesn't have the functionality where I can see it anymore. So just doing my best here. This is a lot longer than I usually stream for, I guess. Give me some ammos. You weren't that heavy. It's always nice to use the environment of stuff against these guys. Enough out of you. Make sure the doctor's sitting down. Everybody down there.
You have broken their ranks and they are on the run. Another successful mission. Find extraction.
Seems to be working better on my phone now. I don't know what the deal was before. Pay attention to this. Eyes up, Guardian. Tits up, Guardian. Testicles up, Guardian. At all. Well, sorry. That was not the best play, but, gotcha. Gotcha. There we go.
French fried potatoes.
That's what it sounded like. Does it say expired? It's weird. I hope I got the experience for it because I'm not doing like challenges and things. Wow, yeah, only. Huh. Does the stuff only last a certain amount of time now? Because that's kind of. That's not helpful. I don't like that. Do I have enough for that? I do. So I need. Let's see. Don't have the right, dang. Don't have the right kind. Ammo drum would be best. Yeah, I know, I can't fit it because, oh well. Expired means it's not like I was doing any kind of challenges. I don't know. Why is it trying to tell me to go to Saturn? What's at Saturn? I don't care about that really. I don't care about that. Can't do interception because that's something you gotta do with other people. I'm just gonna do another one of these. I wonder why it says expired. There's gotta be something new that they've added. I'm gonna have to look it up because that's really limiting.
The tower's neural sentry is operational. I'm picking up multiple threats, all under Oregon control. Wipe them all out.
I like to be limited.
That was
like to be limited. Not as close as you think. She always is like, oh man, that was a close one, but it really wasn't.
The Grineer should have known better than to walk into an Oregon tower unprepared. Let's clean up their mess.
Okay. Let's do it. Maybe it's the bonus experience. Maybe they limited the bonus experience, like if you only get, I don't know. It seems weird to me, but whatever. If you don't get experience for that, just what I've gotten in the mission. I guess it makes more, like, fair, I suppose. More fair or fairer?
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
There's a grammar question for you. More fair or fairer? Because you got fairest. Who's the fairest of them all? You know, that kind of stuff. But more fair or fairer? Probably fairer. It's hard to say. It was fairer to... I'm trying to think about it in a sentence. Restless. Methodically just go forward and just rip some new ones. Got him. One big kahuna. I have no idea what these guys ever say.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Okay. I get you. Fly on my head. Summer and my screen has a hole in it, so I get flies. Welcome to Ohio. And they like to get on my head for some reason. Just, you know, wherever they're not wanted. Goodbye. treasure plates. Two pairs. Step on all of them. Step on them.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Yeah, get that.
Get the shirt hard. Get the shirt hard.
Old Slipknot track. Ho ho. Ho ho, baby wankus. Some other time. Don't do that. Be doing that to me, sir. Goodness. Not interested in that behavior. Not interested in that behavior. Give me all endo. Ooh. I like the sound of that. I don't know what you're talking about, sir. I was never there, and I don't even know your sister.
The enemy is broken. Well done.
Yay. Stairs we go. I don't know what that was, but it sounded rude. You, sir, are a rude boy. What'd you call me? That sounded offensive. That sounded offensive. What's with the graphics on my sword here? Gotcha. Shiny bubble. What time is it? It is 10:45. I think I'll shut it off at 11. You guys some extra video if you like. Hey, I wonder if it's gonna say expired again. Nope, it didn't. Good. Whatever that meant. I don't know. says expired again. That's weird. I don't know. Let's see if we can do upgrades. Ah, the Cobra and Crane, the max rank. Excellent. Melee, prowess, heavy trauma. All that other stuff is full, so... I guess I can't really do anything until I get a stance for it. I don't know where all my stances are, though. I thought I had a stance for those, but maybe I don't. Neat. Okay. So... ammo drum. Oh, can I not put it there at all because it's not the right kind? Well, that changes that. I guess I didn't really need that as badly as I thought. Alright, so 8. Serration. What kind of damage does it do mostly? Puncture and slash. I've got the puncture one. Status chance. Prepare cry rounds. Magazine warp. Point strike. There we go. 100% critical chance. Yes. That's something I need. Always need something like that. Finished that. I got Eckenbrunt. Eckenbrunt. Don Carlos Prime. What should I work on next? Dex, Dacra, dual commas. Should probably work on these. What do I have on them anyway? Pressure point. Okay. One more run through the void here should do it. Should do it. All right.
You aren't the first ones here. I'm detecting multiple.
Oh man, I wanted to be first.
Under the control of the tower. Eliminate the threat.
I want to be the one that's a doofus in the comments and says first. As if there's some kind of status, but there isn't. It's over here. Hey, stop. You can't be hiding there, man. Or woman, or whatever you are.
Let's clean up their mess.
Punch you. Punch you. Punch all of you. It's my special move. It's called Punch the Face. Somebody alive back here? Goodness, be dead, please. Yeah, why are you doing that?
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
So heavy, man. So heavy. Well, I'm glad I managed to hit that, even though I really shouldn't have been. boy. Not bad for a starter warframe. I mean, that's the thing about this camera. You can use one of the starter ones, do really well. On my porch. It sounded like someone was on my porch for a minute. Gotta be careful sometimes in this neighborhood. You get some weird... Dang. You get some weird characters.
There's a heavy unit approaching.
Yeah, I got him. Bit late. I didn't know I'd switched my weapons. Ran out of ammo. That's why I need that ammo drone. Oh well. I haven't even, like, I've done the, there's one primary story, and there's, like, an evolving story that goes off from there in this game, and I haven't even done most of them because they require things that I can't really do, because I don't play with other people. So, if I played with other people, it'd be easier to get things done. But I'm a notorious anti-multiplayer. Play like Diablo with Rob and stuff every so often, but as far as like actually just jumping on and playing with people, nah, I don't do that. Don't do PvP. Don't do matchmaking.
The enemy is broken. Well,
I don't
done.
Like playing with random people. No, that's cool. I don't really need that. I can do that if I really want to. But I appreciate that. Thank you, Sherry Laser. But no, thank you. Appreciate the offer, though. Nice of you to ask. I'm really minimal. Like, you know, I don't really get into a lot of that kind of stuff.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Ooh, mercy kill. It's funny that they call that a mercy kill. It's like, straight out, just murder them. You're very welcome. Like I said, I do appreciate the offer. I do most of my stuff all DIY, though, so, you know. If I get to it. I'm not really a streamer. I just stream sometimes, so I'm not that professional, and I'm not really going to get that professional. And I'm pleased that you don't seem to be a bot, because I got a lot of stuff from bots that'll show up and be like, we're going to increase your followers by 12,000%, blah, 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 blah. And it's nice to have a genuine person offering their services. Even if I don't really need them, it's nice to see that. I do appreciate that, because it shows that there's still, like, live people that use the service. Because it's getting harder and harder to tell sometimes. As in many things. Hard to tell. That. There's a lot of resources here all of a sudden. Thanks, Bill. I don't know what your science are, but there you go. Wherever you go, there you are. Don't run away, you guys attacked me. Goodness. Mission complete. Yeah, get that kind of stuff there. What kind of ranking do I get? Expired. I don't get that. I still don't get it. I'll have to look it up. But anyway, that'll be enough of me for tonight. So I appreciate everybody for tuning in, and I will catch you folks next time.